Welcome class, it's your teacher Marali, your computer teacher. Today we are here for lecture number 2. Our main topic was introduction to the computer, and today's subtopic is hardware and software, internet and advantages and disadvantages of the internet. What we have to do? Write short note on hardware and software. How we can write? First we have to write down the heading of this hardware, and then we have to write the its para. The physical components and other attached input and output devices of a computer called hardware. All hardware components may be connected mechanically, electrically or electronically with each other. Hardware includes input, output devices, CPU backing, storage devices and electronic circuits. What are the softwares? Softwares, computer requires a number of instructions to do any job. The set of these instructions from programs, numbers of programs are combined for some purposes or called softwares. They are designed by manufacturers and programmers. Okay, so you have to write this thing and just write down the two types of software too. Okay, software is of two types. Number one, system software. Number two, application software. Whenever you have write down the short note on hardware and software, you have to write both headings. If they said write down the short note on hardware, so you have to just write down the first paragraph. If they are saying write down the short note on software, so you have to write only software heading. Okay, what is the next question? Define internet, or you have to write a short note on internet. Simply write down the headings of internet. Then internet is the largest network of the world that connects computers located at different parts of the world. It provides information and services as well as the ability to communicate to people around the world in the variety of ways. These range from bulletin boards and chat rooms to voice conversation and video conferencing. The internet has a huge impact on the society. The internet creates new ways for citizens to communicate and share information. It is obvious that the internet has and will continue to change the way we live. All in all, the internet is affecting so many people's life in most welcome and challenging ways. Okay, now what are the advantages and disadvantages of internet? First, we will explain advantages of internet. Number one, it gives information about every field of the life. You can search on the Google or the different Wikipedia files and are over there, different videos are there. So you can gather the informations. You may take advantages from encyclopedia and dictionaries with the help of internet. You don't need to buy them. You can see the soft copies of these. Number three, you may get information according to the need through internet. You can simply search not so much data. If you want a specific data, you can search it. Okay, it brings world closer. It gives coordination with whole world and interest. It helps to exchange views with the person. Current happening incidents can be discovered within few minutes. Any kind of topic related with the politics, fashion, science, etc. can be discovered. That's it. Now we have a disadvantages of internet. What are the disadvantages? Due to constant looking at the screen, it can affect our eyes and brain. Several hours on internet without any purpose produce wrong effect on a person. The student waste their precious hours on sitting on internet taking without any positive and consecutive constructive benefits. Number four, most of the people using internet to satisfy their negative desire. No, not good. Adult material is easily available, which destroy the moral values of young boys and girls. So be careful. Number 6, computer hacking is very common. Some extreme-minded people can digest the money through the use of credit cards of the others. Okay, this is the end of advantages and disadvantages of computer. Thank you. Have a great day. Don't forget to write down this. Okay. Allah Hafiz.